Not being on social media has really had a, I guess you would call it, negative effect on Donald Trump, which of course is ironic because for the rest of us, being on social media has a negative effect on us, but he's having the negative effect from not being on social media. But either way, he released a bonkers statement yesterday, and bonkers is putting it quite nicely, where he effectively became one of those debate me bros, because he challenged anyone out there to debate him about the 2020 election that he claims was stolen. And he said in a statement, nobody will do it because they know they won't win. Let me read this absolutely just insane statement from the former president here. It's really interesting. Everybody wants me on television. I get the highest ratings by far. They need ratings to survive. And yet I put out a challenge to debate me about the massive election fraud, which took place in the 2020 presidential election. And there are no takers. Think of it, zero takers for the so-called ratings machine. The reason is they know they can't win. All I have to do is lay out the facts. They are irrefutable. I've supposedly won all of my political debates, but this would be the easiest of them all. Swing state by swing state, they get decimated. This is the hoax and the scam and the crime of the century. Just remember, no takers. I think every single word you just said there was completely false. But okay. All right, no takers. Come on, Ring of Fire, Donald Trump. Come on. Come on up here. I'll pay for the plane ticket. I'll even pay for first class if I have to. I will bring you right in here. I will treat you civilly, but I will sit you down and I will absolutely put you in your place about the fact that there was absolutely no election fraud that took place in the 2020 election, of course, other than the Trump voters who were busted voting twice. If you don't want to travel up here, we're both in the state of Florida. I have no problem coming down to Mar-a-Lago. We'll load up the van. I'll bring the entire Ring of Fire crew. We'll have a nice little vacation down there, not staying at Mar-a-Lago. We'll set up for an interview. We'll take care of all of that, and we'll make sure that we get it out to everybody in the world, and we won't edit a single thing out of it. So there's your offer, Donald. I'll come to you. You can come to us. Maybe we meet at a neutral site. I don't care how, but I am more than willing to make this happen. And so are about 1,000 other people in the media on both the left and the right, by the way. Anybody is willing to debate you on this. You could probably get people off the street to come and debate you on this because it's an easy win for anyone. There is no evidence of election fraud. You don't have evidence of election fraud. And more importantly, no, you haven't won every political debate you've been in. Most of the time, the post-debate analysis says you did a very poor job. What friggin' reality are you living in? Either way, you suck at debating. You suck at being successful challenging the 2020 election. So, if you want, I'm here. You can find me. Let's make it happen.